In the men's 60-meter heats, defending champion Lamont Marcell Jacobs of Italy breezed into the semifinals with a composed, classy victory. The Olympic 100-meter champion going full gas to about 40 meters before coasting to the line in 6.57 seconds.